ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Con Life.
Welcome,
John. I'm Adil. And these two are brand new games by Osmo. For your very own, be sure to check out the link in the description below. That's right, these two are the latest games by Osmo. They're part of the Math Wizard series. There's a total of 5 different games that you can purchase. These two are the newest, so we're very excited to check this out because it just came out. So what we're going to do is go ahead and look at the box, see what's inside, and play a little bit. You ready for this?
Yeah!
All right. So as mentioned, these are the two new games by Osmo. Now, these are part of the Math series right here. These are the two newest ones that have been released. Now, this is the Enchanted World games, and then you get the Amazing Airship. And then moving on to the side here, shows you all your game pieces and what's inside and what's included. And then on the opposite side, getting started. So be sure you guys have your base and your reflector because it does not come with it. These are just the games. So be sure you have that, otherwise you cannot play these. And then on the back of the box for each one, it gives you a little bit more insight on what these games have to offer. Now the first one I showed you guys right here is the Enchanted World games. This one is all about foundations of multiplication, multiplying challenge. Now this is what this one is about. And then the other one that we showed you, Amazing Airship, is about mathematical thinking. So thinking outside the box. So very cool, very different. Now you do have different series of games you can purchase and it shows you exactly which one these are. And then again, it shows you a little gameplay right here, which we'll get into a little bit later. And then a little bit more information as to what each one has to offer. So very cool, very excited to open these up. So let's go ahead and take these out and show you guys how this works. Which one do you want to do first?
That one.
The Amazing Airship. So that's the first one we're going to unbox. Put this one aside. All right, all right, all right, all right. What do we got? Whoa, this looks cool, man. Toolbox. The Math Wizard and the Amazing Airship. So you got like a book style going on over here. Very nice quality. Go ahead and open that. Let's see what we got. Right here. Whoa, check that out. Game piece right here. All right, before we look at that, let's check this out right here. So you got the setup instructions, full instructions, and what's inside. So we're gonna follow this and play. Got this cardboard right here. Hello, friend. Welcome to the Spellbarrow Islands. All our most important machines come from this floating city. I've heard Rupert could use a hand in shipping cargo at the docks. Plus, there are some robots missing from a nearby factory. Think you could help?
I like robots.
I love robots too. So let's check this out. It's a little postcard telling us what to do. This is the game board right here. Very cool. And they got some game pieces right here. Very, very cool. Let's go ahead and get our iPad ready. And we'll start the game. Did you get one of my postcards? Yep. Lower this a little.
Good luck, young human.
Mathemagica is counting on you now.
Ah, yes.
Excited for this?
Yeah.
That's our account. All right, so this is the main screen. It's telling me to hit that. All right. So all the games with the Math Wizards are right here. So which one are we playing first? We are playing, I forgot what the name was. Add postcard.
Place it in front of the
Oh, this is so cool.
Unlock.
Wow. Very cool. So it downloads the game, I guess, just with that postcard. Good thing we didn't throw that away. Sweet. All right. So let's add new. Airship and arcade. Oh, arcade looks cool. Which one do you want to pick?
That.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Arcade. All right, tap a spot to place. No, not cancel. One of these. All right, cool. Oh, that's pretty cool. All right, so that's our place. Let's move this here so you can see it a little bit better. And say okay.
An arcade! I haven't seen one of these in ages. Can you believe I used to be a pinball wizard? Quite literally.
He can play it.
He's gonna play, or are we gonna play? All right, so let's play clockwork. Let's see how this game works. Now, it looks like there's a lot of games built into this, so I guess we're playing this. Hit play. That's cool. Hi, Mumbles. His name's Mumbles.
Hi.
could you help me discover how they work? Yes. Oh, what's that?
Fire robot.
This is plus. It moves one step at a time. You need to collect these cogs using the robots. And you may only place them on top of these crystals. You got it? So we gotta take this and put it on top of that. Drag plus to the crystal. Where's plus? No, no, her. Take her to the crystal. There you go. We did it! Wind up, use it. Wait, wind up plus to help it move. How do you wind them up? Spin it. Two, three, keep doing it. More. Hit go. Let's see if it works. Four. Oh, four might be too many steps. Uh-oh. Do you see what you did there?
Yeah.
You did it too many times, so let's do three. Put it to three. Spin it three times. No, that was your try again. One. No. More than that. Do three times, okay? One. Two. One more. Three. Good. Go. Hit go. Three steps. One, two, three. Hey, you did it. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
You like that? So we did level one. Oh, nice. That was fun. Okay. So we gotta get this lady to the crystal again. You know how to do that again? Good job. All right. So how far is this screw? The nut. How far is it? No. How far is it? Count. You're gonna count. How many spaces is it? So we're gonna bring him back up. Bring her back up. One, two, three, four. So do it four times now. One. No. The other way. The other way is it done? One, two, three, four. One more time. Right there. That's it. Go. Like I said, he's still a little young for this, but I think he can really improve on his numbers here for sure. He did good. All right, so that's pretty much how this game is played. So let's see what else is built into this, okay? So this is clockwork.
Robot.
That thing's cool.
Robot.
Yeah.
What's his name?
I'm not sure what his name was.
His name is Bobby.
So we just played that game. Let's check out this arcade game, Stack 10. Download some magical content. Okay, so I gotta download a little bit more stuff here to let it play. All right, I think it's downloaded. Let's hit new, play. Let's go.
I'm gonna play.
It's got good music.
First time.
All right, let's see how to play. Let's see how do you play. Blocks fall from above.
Swipe.
Swipe it.
Press the button. Swipe down. Or press this button to drop the block.
Swipe it down. Or you can press the down arrow.
Ooh. At the next block. Excelsior!
I don't know what you did, but I think you did something right. So it's a stacking game. I'm not sure how to play. I don't think I'm supposed to be doing that. It looks like Tetris. Oh, it's counting. It's a counter. But what's the... What are we supposed to be doing with it, though?
That.
I don't think that's what we're supposed to do. Final score, 10. You try. I mean, you're doing... Oh, it's supposed to be color-coded. So put two here. Yeah, we'll drop two there. Put this one here. Oh, no, messed up. Drop it. Oh, no. I'm going to try that again. I thought I was doing something right, but I guess not. Never mind. Well, that one worked. Yeah, so a little confused with how this game is played, but I'm sure it's fun. Yeah, I'm curious to know what this game piece is for. So let's exit out of here and go back and see what this is all about. We're going to try to figure out what this game piece is for. So let's play Airships. Tap a spot. Oh, we're growing the castle. Very cool. Okay. So this is Airship. Let's play.
What's his name?
Rupert started an airship.
I'm not sure. I forgot his name.
But he needs your help to
get it off the ground. It's true, but he does.
So this is probably the main game right here. The others are mini games included. Well, click the Rupert. I think that's his name. Cool. Do you have your pieces and playmat? Get it out. Let's do it.
I forgot.
I'll help you. I'm gonna put it right here.
This.
We're gonna use it in a bit. Let's see what we have to do first.
Hi, my name is Rupert. Welcome to my workshop.
That's his name. Yeah.
Can you help me build an airship?
Yeah.
First, place one box piece on the mat.
Oh, so we do need these. Let's get these out. I'll get them out for you.
Red.
Like red?
Yeah.
I think it's telling you to put this one. Oh. We'll try it though. I'm gonna put all the pieces in here. Separated all three. Now it's telling you to put one piece in. So put it anywhere. We'll put it there. There, let go.
Now, place one number three wood piece.
Three wood piece. Where's that one? Let's look at this first. It's like this. Yeah, there you go. Now put it underneath it. Or on top, let's see if it works. Let go.
Finally, place four balloon pieces.
Oh, there's balloons in there. Where's the balloon pieces? You see them? That's not a balloon. It looks like that. Let's see. Oh, they're right there. Those are balloons. So you need four of them. One. Okay, get two. Two? Good. Two more. Hey, he likes it. He likes what you're doing. All right, so that's four. So go ahead and put them on. You see everything you're doing? Shows on the screen. Oh, let's try what happens there. Oh, cool.
I'm making stairs.
You're making stairs?
Yeah.
It's okay, you can let go, it's still working, look.
Keep your hands off the mat.
Uh-oh, move your hand.
Scan your design. Make sure you can see your airship on the screen before you build.
Woohoo! We are ready!
I'm happy.
Press the build button to continue.
This is the build button, press it. One. So we have one boat. Plus three equals four. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Hi.
It was flying sideways. The boxes fell. Oh no. They didn't like our design. I think that's what happened. So let's change it up. Let's balance it out better. Let's see what happens, shall we? So I'm gonna keep the two that you had in the middle, and then we'll put these onto the side, and let's see. I'll try that, okay?
You make a robot?
Not a robot, it's a flying ship. It's a flying airship. So let's see if this one can hold the box.
Whoa!
It worked! I think yours would have worked too, we just have to put the box on top.
Where's the box?
Because the way that looks, it's about to fall.
Where's the box?
Look at this! Yeah, another one.
Oh, I'm trying to top it. You tap it.
You are natural.
So I like what we did.
Let's check the board.
Let's go again.
We'll try it again?
Request.
Yeah, let's do it. All right, let's try the next one. Oh, what's this?
I want energy.
That looks like it. Yeah, let's try it. Let's call them.
I want energy.
We're calling somebody. Oh, he needs battery. He's out of battery power. We need two batteries. Do we have them in there? Oh, the package has the batteries. All right, so let's see what we gotta do, shall we? We need two of these. Get two of the boxes.
Deliver.
All right, so we need boxes.
To support the boxes.
So these are the boxes right here, okay? These are the two boxes, okay?
To fly, airships need enough balloons to lift the amount of boxes and wood pieces.
A balloon?
Yeah, the balloons floated.
Too many balloons will make the airship lose control.
We don't want that.
Here, you can find the amount of boxes you need to move.
Yep, so we need two boxes, okay?
I'm
eager to see what you come up with.
Okay. Put the two boxes down. Is that what we're doing? Okay. Spread them out a little bit, I guess.
Two.
Yeah, I got two. So that's good.
And battery.
Oh, so we got to put the ship on there now. Where's the bottom of the ship here? Yeah, let's use that. Put it underneath. All right, good. Look, it's coming along. Now we need the balloons again to make it float. Where are the balloons? The balloons? No, these right here. I'm going to take all the balloons off for you, and you can put the balloons to make the ship float, okay?
Okay.
Try it. You're going to want to put the balloons on top, okay?
Okay.
Try it. Yeah, let's see. Okay, we can do that. I'll help you.
The boat.
Yeah. That's where you wanted it?
Yeah.
Okay, put more. Upside down.
Mm-hmm.
We can try that, okay? Let me know when you're ready with it. Do you like that? Want more balloons? Okay. Hey, good job. You want to try that?
Mm-hmm.
That might be too many balloons. Hit next. Let's see what happens. All right, let's see how your ship does, okay?
I want this.
It's already ready. Look, you just got to watch it. Oh, you did it right, Zidane. You did it right. I made it go next. You wanted to put an extra one. Go ahead, try it. Yeah, I should have listened to you.
Airships need enough balloons to lift the amount of boxes and wood pieces.
Hey, where the boxes?
I messed up. He actually knew the right amount.
Where the boxes?
These are the boxes right here. Look, it's going to float. Good job.
Let's see.
Hey, you did real good.
Let's see.
I think you did it, dude.
Boxing.
Whoa.
Enough.
So even though he's playing the game, he's having fun playing it, he doesn't realize he's actually learning something along the way.
Look at landing.
It's landing. Hey, we got him the supplies. Nice. Level complete. High five, buddy. All right. So this is Amazing Airship. So kind of give you guys an idea of what it's about. So let's go ahead and move on to the next game. Oh, this one's blue. Ready? Let me take it out first. Whoa, cool. This one says Enchanted World Games, Math Wizard in the Enchanted World Game. So another book-like appearance right here. Very, very cool. All right, I'll let you do the honors. Go ahead and open that up. Need my help again? You have to flip that open. Whoa, cool. So let's look at one at a time.
Read this.
We'll read this one again. All right. Welcome to Stadium Enchantium, where a love of lunch unites us all. Your skills are just what our mathletes need to win. Cool, counting carrots. My race is starting. Let's go for the gold. So yeah, this is the enchantment. Am I saying that right? Enchantium, sorry. Stadium of Enchantium. Same kind of setup like the other one. You got the instructions on this side, so we'll download the game and everything. And then the game pieces right here. Go ahead and take those out. See what they look like. What do we got? Well, we got a few things in this one. Cool. So what do we got? Let's see this. All right, so this is the game board right here. Double-sided. Don't know what to do with it just yet. Bunch of game pieces on this one. So you got some cherries and limes.
I like cherries.
Here's a cherry.
Huh?
Yeah, so different pieces right here. All right, so we got another game piece right here. So that's another game board. A whole lot of game pieces in here as well. So you got a bunch of fruit. Check that out. You love fruit, don't you?
Yeah.
All right, so let's go ahead and set this game up and show you guys how this is played. Let's go ahead and open that up. Get that postcard out. We're gonna scan it in.
This?
Yep, put it right in front. Sorry.
Hi.
I find that very interesting. That's cool. You just put the game card in front, and we got a new castle here. Oh, let's add new. So this one has two games as well. So the Hall of Legends and Locker Room. Where do you want to put it on the castle here? On the side? Let's do it, man. So let's go.
Wiz can't have enough trophies. Though I do wonder where he finds time to polish them all.
Play Juice Team. We shall try it.
Juice?
It's called Juice.
I want juice.
You want some juice?
Yeah. I like chocolate.
Yes, can you feel the excitement?
Do you feel it? Feel the excitement?
Yeah.
It's time for the Enchanted Game!
Ooh.
Grab a seat. The team events are about to begin.
Hey, your favorite soccer.
Hello there!
No, my basketball favorite.
Oh, basketball's favorite? Sorry.
Not soccer.
Well, you like soccer too.
To Juice Team!
Let him have half.
That's his hair.
You want this team of octopuses
that helmet.
Their soccer game?
It looks like a helmet, yeah.
That's not him here.
It's not? Okay. Okay, what do we got here?
Place fruit pieces in the blender to reach your fruit goal.
Pieces in the blender.
Yeah.
I think.
Place the mat in front of Osmo.
So this is the blender.
Place this fruit on the mat.
You got to look at what it's asking for. It's asking for lime. How many are there? How many limes do you see? Do you see one in there? Good job. I'll go ahead and put that in. Is that where it's putting it?
Place Oops. This fruit on the mat.
Where does it fit? Good job. How many are there? Three, right? Hey, good job. You did that all by yourself.
Let's take that one.
Oh, we gotta see if it lets us. Hey, you made that by yourself.
Great work! You did.
I like cherries.
You did that.
Let's see if it tells us to do cherry next.
Did you try reaching that same number again?
Yeah, we could do the same number again. That's three, right?
This time, you may not use any. Uh-oh.
So we gotta try a different one.
Place this.
So we need. Which fruit is it? Uh-oh, lime. It's telling you to do that right there, but you have to do three of them now. So try it. Do you see the lime in there?
Yeah.
But it has to be a single one, only one. Nope.
One?
Yep. Do you see a single one? You're hiding it right here.
Is that funny? Right here?
Yep. Let's try that. Look it. Oh, we need something with two in it. Oh, single cherry. Where's a single cherry? Mm-hmm. Only one. That has four in it.
Four?
Nope. It's telling you to do one.
One?
Good job. Let's see if that works. Cool. Hey, you did it, man.
Okay.
How did that count as two?
Oh, wow.
Man, you're really good.
You are on a roll.
Good job.
That last octopus can't wait for your smoothie. Place this fruit on the mat.
Uh-oh, what is it?
A blueberry.
Blueberries, yeah. Grab the blueberry. The single one, yep.
Where'd it go?
You gotta watch the screen. What is it telling you?
Yeah.
Good job. Yeah. Oh, so each one is just one. Okay. Makes sense.
Yay!
Hey, you're really good.
Yeah. Yay!
Good job. And he's moving on up, so it is a race. So I think that's pretty much the gist of this game. Let's see what if it's different this round. Yep, so pretty much the same thing.
This magical piece.
Where's that piece? Is that in there? This piece. So this is the magical piece to add any number between 1 and 5.
Where'd it go?
We don't know yet. Let's see what it tells us. Any moment. I guess you could put it there. Let's see what happens.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Hey, it's cheating. Oh no, you choose a number. Which one has number 4 in it? Where's the number 4? Press number 4. Good job. Good job, buddy. You did it again.
Thank you. Gummy.
Yeah, it says gooey blend. I think you're right. It is gummies. It's telling us to move it. We can't use it no more. All right, so we got to get to number 4. Now they're not helping us at all. So what do we have in there that can get us to number 4?
That.
Well, look for the fruits. Is there 4 fruits somewhere? How many fruits is that?
4.
But they count it individually. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's 6. That's too many. Let's see what happens. Too many. It's saying you need to do it up to 4. So let's take this one out. Look for something that has 4 in it. Look at the fruits and look for 4.
Here.
Nope.
Here.
Try it. How many is that?
4.
Is that 1, 2, 3? We need one more. Mm. Right? So we can put that there. Let's do this one. This one has 3. So we'll put 3 there. You put it there. Hey, it won't take it. I think it just wants us to do a single 4. So let's do this right here. This will work. We'll just put it here, okay? Because there's 4 of them on there.
What about this?
Hey, does that work? Oh, there it goes. Yeah. So yeah, that is the gist of this game. Let's exit out and see the other game. You still want to play this?
Yeah.
Yeah, you want to do one more?
Yeah.
Oh, let's do one more. So we still want to get to number 4. Find something that has 4 in it.
Here.
We already did that one. So it has to be a different one. You can't use the same one again, it says. How many cherries do you see in here? No, just this one. How many do you see in here? Count.
2.
1, 2?
Yeah.
3? 4. All right, let's try the other game out, shall we?
Yay!
All right, let's exit. You want to see it? You won't let me exit.
What?
Your favorite color? I think we can go on with this forever now. Oh, that's cool. Okay, good thing we waited. What's this?
Soccer.
Yeah. Tap on the field.
Your player there. Tap on the player to pass the ball.
Good job.
On the field to move your player closer to your goal. Tap on the goal to shoot the ball.
Oh, goal! Good job.
I want that too.
Yeah, you did. You won.
The cat.
Oh, they got a goal on us too. I think.
The cat.
That was easy. Keep doing it. We're gonna keep winning this game.
I want it.
Go try.
Huh?
Do it. Shoot the goal. Good job. You did it again. What's this? It's like shining back there.
Light.
How do we know when the game is over? Right, so we are done with this one. Let's try the next game out, shall we? The counter is almost done, 20 seconds down. I guess we could wait. Let's wait to see what happens because we're already winning, yeah?
What is that?
That's the other team. We're winning.
Which one?
Let's do one more. Oh, the buzzer shot. Okay, so we just collected a lot of gems there. There's your trophy.
For me?
Yeah, you got it.
Oh. Oh yeah, the Enchanted store is now
cool.
Open. Welcome to use your gems to buy your fake.
All right, so motivation to keep playing. Now we can customize our character. So what do you want to change her clothes to? She can change it to anything. You got so much money now. You want to change the hat? Look, you can change it to whatever you want. Look at that. Yeah. You want that one? You can buy it right there. You have money. Yeah. That's the one that we already had. That's the original one. Yep. Okay. Want to change their shoes? Shirt? These are their shoes. So you can change them. Go ahead. Look at it. That one? Okay, hit buy. We still got more money. You want to change the shirt too? Change it to whichever one you want.
That one.
That one? Okay. Cool. Yeah, that's a little bit more excitement to the game. All right, now we're going to try to exit out. Try the other game.
I want that one.
Let's exit first. There's another game in here, okay? Let's go back to the castle. All right, so let's add the last game on here. Hall of Legends. Where do you want to add it? There it is. Cool.
Well, this one might consider getting a move on before he's late to his event.
Ready? Play Bento Box. That's the game's name, okay? Bento Box. Running! Yes, I'm a grown-up. Alright, now let's see. This is level 2. Level 1 apprentice. This is for children at the level they can count to 20, which you can. And then you're working at adding and subtracting. This one is magician level. So this is a little too advanced for you. So let's go with the easy one. And we can change the settings at any time.
Every 1,000 years.
Oh, sorry. You want to do it?
All over come together. Compete in the Enchanted Games.
Keep going over.
Keeps asking.
The race is about to start. Hello, I'm Wiz Wonderful.
Wonderful.
That's his name.
I host the Enchanted World Games. Can you help Felix get ready for the race?
He's just telling you what this game is about. So let's get ready to race, shall we? Let's play. All right.
Each food gives Felix star power to run
faster. Oh, so all the fruits we're going to give him, he's going to get faster and faster.
This flag shows you your goal. Place the fruits in the box to reach your star power goal.
All right, let's do it. So we need number 3. So what fruit in there has 3 in it?
Place the mat in front of Osmo.
That's not the right mat. Is there another one? Oh, there's another game piece in here. I did not know that. So there is another game piece right here. Cool. So this was the blender game. We'll put that one away.
This one?
Yeah. Oh, this is cool. Look at all these fruits in here.
Yummy. Yummy food.
It's going to make me hungry.
On the map.
Can you find the apple?
Yeah.
All right, put it there. Let's see if that one works. Good. So we need 3 of them,
place
I think.
This fruit on
you gotta find another one. Yeah. No, it's looking for another apple. Is there another one single apple?
Yeah.
Yeah. Good.
Zero.
It's gonna ask you for another one.
On the mat.
Is there another apple in there?
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go. How many apples are there? How many apples are there?
Three. I'm happy.
Let's start fresh.
Clear the board. All right, number four. Oh, it's from the other game.
Looks like we're using a different fruit.
Oh, we need some grapes.
Grapes?
Yep. Put it on. See what happens.
And a circle.
Oh, we need three more. Can you find three more grapes?
Two more grapes.
Yeah. How many grapes are that? How many? Two. Good job. How many more do we need?
Four.
And so how many more?
Four.
Okay, good. Two more. Two more grapes. Yeah, I'll help you out.
I'm
gonna put all the grapes out so you can find them, okay? So how many more grapes do we need to get to four?
Upsie.
Can I put another grape on? How many grapes is that?
Four.
No, how many is there?
Three.
Good. How many is that?
Four.
Good. Awesome. Nope, that would be five. It told you to do four. Oh, he's in a race. What's about to happen? Hey, why are we losing? Tap on the character. He's going to jump. Want to bring him closer to you? Make him jump. Good. We got to get the grape. Okay, jump. Yes, you got it. Jump again if you see the grape. Okay, jump again if you see the grape. Not yet. Oh, jump, jump. Oh, we missed it. Oh, we got it. Cool. I think it's gonna come again because there's four of them. Get ready. Yeah, you did it! One more, one more. We're gonna win this race.
Leave it.
It's coming, it's coming, it's coming. Oh, there it is, there it is. Yes, we got it.
More.
Is there more? No, there was only four. Oh, you did it. You won. Good job, buddy.
Junior Wizard.
You don't look excited. Oh. Are you happy?
Yeah. Let's do again.
Want to do that again? That was cool. That was fun.
Let's start fresh. Clear out your luck.
Clear it up. Cool. Let's try that. See what happens. How many is that? How many fruits are here?
Two.
Two. This counts as two, actually.
Okay.
So there's three. So we need one more. That's how many fruits is that total? How many squares
two.
Is that? No, that's too many. Let's try it. We'll see what happens. You have to let go of your hand. It worked. It's probably because this is on an angle. Wonder what happens when we reach that character right there. So what's the next fruit?
This fruit in the box.
So that counts as two. So these are two and two, okay?
Let's see it.
Yep, let's try that. You're natural at this, look at that. Good job.
Woohoo! The Enchanted Store!
Oh, we just unlocked more clothes for this guy. Cool. Let's change him up a little bit. All right, so we're going to continue playing this game. So it seems like it's the same thing over and over. It kind of just changes up here and there. So yeah, this is the two games, the new Math Wizard games by Osmo. Now, if you guys have any questions, be sure to put them in the comments below. Other than that, thanks for watching, guys.
Bye-bye.